Hey there guys, how's it going? It's all the Young Nerd again today. And we're going to be playing some Hitman, and we're doing the Showstopper. And here, I'll let you listen to the briefing, because I haven't listened to it either.
Good evening, 47. Your destination is the Paris Fashion Show by Sanguin, one of Europe's leading couture brands. Your targets are Sanguin owner Viktor Novikov, a former oligarch turned fashion mogul, and his partner Dalia Margolis, a retired supermodel, an iconic power couple on the global fashion scene, and two of the most dangerous people in the world. Novikov and Margolis are in fact the ringleaders of Iago, an enigmatic spy ring that deals in the global elite's most valuable secrets. Unscrupulous and opportunistic, Iago has caused disastrous security leaks all over the globe. When Crimean separatists caused a deadly meltdown at the Odessa nuclear power plant, Iago gave them access to the plant security network. And when the Delgado drug cartel shot down the plane of President Hernandez and his family, Iago provided the classified flight plans. Now Novikov and Margolis have obtained a knock list of British undercover agents, which they plan to sell at a secret Iago auction during the Sanguin show. So our client, MI6, need us to stop the ringleaders before the knock list ends up in the wrong hands.
We're actually working with good people. Surprise, surprise, surprise.
The Sanguin show will be swarming with security, and Viktor Novikov will be the focus of everyone's attention. But despite his posturing, he is merely the money man. The real target is Dalia Margolis, beautiful and brilliant. She is a master manipulator and the true brains behind Iago. Two targets, a highly public event. At first glance, an impossible task. Then again, I do know how you love a challenge. I will leave you to prepare.
All right. So we gotta kill both of them. And I'm fine with that. Because I think we'll do good. They gave me a tux, but for me, I like rocking the good old-fashioned Agent 47 suit. Because it's awesome, and probably my favorite suit, and it's like the most iconic thing. But yeah, it's about like 3 over here, and I was like, hey man, why not play some Hitman? Because I know my friend's going to be gone for a bit, and I was going to record some Overwatch with him or something. But yeah, I finally figured out how to record footage and, like, what do you call it, like, voice, like, over, like, online. Like, I can record,
Welcome
Skype
to Paris,
now
47.
To make it a little easier.
The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season.
Since I don't own an Elgato, I can't record in-game voice.
Of the global fashion elite. You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the spotlight, while Dalia Margolis hosts the heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of Iago's top customers. Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity, but I trust your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47.
All right, here we go. So, let me see. So, okay. There's security, there's whatever, we can scale the side building. See, they're just gonna let me waltz
love
in.
Love the tie. What is that? Carnelian? Burgundy? It's burgundy, right? Yeah,
not so. It's burgundy, right? Yeah, it's burgundy.
Welcome, sir. Enjoy the show.
Yeah, I didn't want to wear the fucking tux. That's some lame shit. Give me the fucking, like,
that
classic Agent 47 suit.
Head of Sanguin and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
I'll figure out how to kill you later, friend. So, yeah. There we go. Let's get coins. God, there's so many people here. But they just love shoveling every person in here. Okay, so that is the, Oh, wait, you know what I should do? I should listen to what he's saying.
What?
So, if you'll excuse me, urgent matter. Do enjoy your evening. Jesus. What the hell is he do now?
What are the challenges for this map? Like, just because I haven't done this. Okay, so that's a map. Frame of 15 seconds. A drink to die for. A private meeting. I guess. Quick break. Okay. No intel and... So there's a lot for this mission. I'll probably be back here. With a poison cocktail. Much step. More than what you bargained for. Okay. God, look at all this.
Nice and all, but, sorry, I can't let you through here.
Look, don't be an asshole, Sebastian. Whether you like it or not, you are the star of this show, and you will act the part.
Oh, no. No! I am not going up there! This line is a travesty. You made me into a sellout, Victor! I can't fix this. You can't make me. How about that? Huh?
The hell I can't. One simple phone call, remember?
Sir, you can't come through here. Sorry. Please move on.
I'm no good to you, discrediting.
Nice try, Sebastian. Very clever. But I don't do compromises. Now get on that stage, or so help me God, I will ruin you.
So many people. It's gonna be hard to stealth.
Stop, you look fine.
I know I look fine.
Nice and all, but sorry, I can't let
like
you through.
Like a Greek god or something.
He said you can't be
I can't
here.
Believe he's actually here, you know, like in the same room as us.
According to our intel, Helmut Kruger is friendly with Dahlia Margolis. I suspect that Iago uses fashion models to infiltrate the lives of the rich and powerful, and Kruger is likely one of their spies. His face paint conveniently obscures his features, and the two of you already share a striking resemblance.
Helmut Kruger's been my role model since college.
So, if he kisses your hand, will you ever wash it again?
Excuse me, this place is huge.
Sir, you can't come through here. Sorry about that.
Alright, we'll figure it out. You know what? I got a good idea. She like vomited into the toilet. Oh, nice, beautiful. Totally need to see that. There we go. Okay. We'll figure this out. Stealthy. Oh, I don't have fucking lockpick. I should have brought that with me. Well. Still getting used to this. Wait, there's somebody over there? You serious? Screwdriver. Look at all these people. Are you kidding me? Oh. Get in there. Oh, Zam, what's this? walk over here? Thank you.
You get used to it. I've worked on all the Sanguine shows since Nobukov took over.
You talk to him? What's he like?
You kidding?
Okay, so I can actually, like, move freely now. Sick. Okay, good. Good, good, good.
Keep those glasses full, son.
What's this? Oh, what does that say? Ah, okay. So, I'm trying to make my way all the way over there, so that's what I'm gonna try to do.
What's up, Sebastian?
A scarf to... What does it matter? I'm pissing on a forest fire.
That's nice. I'm pissing on a forest fire here. What's this? Insert coin.
Knock. Not on top of him. Help. Hands off the diorama. I made it.
Right. More champagne. Or just hit me with the bottle. I really don't.
What a douchebag. Hands off the diorama. It's like, come on, I want to just touch it.
I heard those guys talking with peak affection or something.
I started letting leaders through here.
What the hell is that about?
We have a reputation. I got high standards. So,
we have. So that's the guy. Okay.
You have cigarettes in the bar? No? Good. It's such a nasty, nasty habit.
So that's the guy. Oh shit. Okay.
Today.
Sorry. What a bitch. Alright, I'm just gonna sit here and wait. Like, who is that? Is he gonna move now? Sorry, it's very, like, slow paced waiting.
That could be dangerous. You could have hit somebody.
You could have hit somebody. Wham-a-wham-a-wham. I'll follow this dickhead and figure out where I need to put him.
Ooh, that's some real suave, super secret agent shit going on right there.
That's a good one. Oh, I'm gonna kill you now. Oh, you made me laugh. You're not supposed to do that. I'm supposed to keep my composure here. Is there some wrecking berry? There is. Oh, shit. God damn it. Shit. Whoops. Okay.
Knock anyone out like that, you're coming.
Okay, just end my shit, dude. I didn't know that there was another dude over there. Whoops. Okay. Now I know somewhat what I'm supposed to do. So, I grab a suit, walk out back, follow him because they don't see me. They're not like, oh hey, you know, look at you. You're not supposed to be here, type thing. Yeah,
welcome,
and then
Paris,
take his suit, put him in
the
somewhere, and then kill those other people. There you go, let me skip that. We're gonna run now. See, another thing, like, to do some real talk here, another thing that I like that they fixed about this game instead of the old Hitman was, with the old Hitman, your character, like, if you got caught running, like what I'm doing right now, like, blatantly running, they would kind of like penalize
Sorry,
you,
sir,
more or less.
Area.
I can't go in there, okay.
Man, I wish I had that job.
Stop, you look fine.
I know I look fine, but he's like a Greek god or something.
Yes, we know about how good he looks. I'm stealthing through this like a badass. There we go. Now we're gonna save scum a little bit because save scumming never hurts anybody. There we are. Now we can just run around free reign. So now go through here. What an asshole. Oh, so I can poison the food tray.
Waiter!
God, there's so many people here. I really don't like this. It's not, like, impossible, but it's not great. I'll definitely say that.
Get the picture? You're not coming through here. Beat it.
You're a Greek god, homie. You're a Greek god. Oh, that's fantastic. Oh, wonderful. Wonderful, wonderful. Hold it, hold it. Oh, that's it, homie. You're on fire, big guy.
So that's the dude who, like, caught me, so. That chick's taking pictures of him. And then I gotta find a way to, like, knock him out. More or less. And then take his shit. Like, I was, like, the only dude that saw me. What is this? Explodable propane tank, hammer. Then I can tamper with this, but that's the thing. I don't want to get, what do you call it, one of these guys to see me. Because I just want that one dude to see me. Like, that's honestly all I want. So I got that too. Okay, so is this dick nose guy coming over here now? Are you done getting pictures?
Cal.
Opportunity revealing.
According to our intel, Helmut Kruger is friendly with Dahlia Margolis. I suspect that Iago uses fashion models to infiltrate the lives of the rich and powerful. And Kruger is likely one of their spies. His face paint conveniently obscures his features, and the two of you already share a striking resemblance.
Are you watching the live feed? No, not anytime soon. Actually, I'm doing this thing for Dahlia Margolis. It might take a while. Don't ask. Of course you'll get your 10%, Dan. I'm past my prime. There's no way but down, Dan. And it's not like I've been an ascetic here. But this way...
Shh. Go to sleep, my friend. Go to sleep. I fucked up. Oh, I saved way back. Okay, I gotta save it, like... Oh, okay. Sorry about that. Like, I had him right there. It's just, I forgot that the guy moves back and forth, so... Oh, I hate that about some of the guards on here. Yeah, okay, so when I run over there, I'm gonna, like, stand where he's standing. See if I can take out the guard before he gets done doing his thing, and then... That gives me a whole new opportunity to do whatever I want. But fuck, man, I suck. I haven't played this in like a... Oh, shit. Sorry, I forgot to put on my suit. Chill out. Beautiful. There we go. Okay. Okay. move people, for fuck's sakes. I fucked up super bad and I should learn to save scum more. Because see, the thing is, like, I don't want to kill these people, more or less. It's like, I want to knock them out, and knocking them out takes way, way too long. Like, it's actually kind of depressing how long it takes, like, to knock people out. Up your trigger, but there we go. Bodyguard.
Nothing here. Hey, got a problem? We got someone doing KO. I'm not gonna get far without a description. What can you tell me? I don't know. I didn't.
Boys, don't look over here, please. I'm kinda busy. There we go.
Stand down. I don't like this. Keep your wits about you just in case.
Shit. Bullshit. Run. Okay, so now, even though that drew a little bit of attention where attention didn't need to be, I got his suit now, so I can do whatever the fuck I want right now. So here, now we're gonna save, even though that was sloppy as shit, and I'm so sorry, but more or less it was just, like, think on the fly.
Helmut Kruger,
gonna go.
That's probably some kind of charity event. You know, rich patrons bidding on dates with supermodels.
Oh, wait, yeah, I can talk to this guy. Where is he? I know he's waiting for me, more or less. There he is, okay. Can I just be like, sup, dog?
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago. Quite the listener.
Mr. Kruger, welcome.
Can I talk to him? Hey there. I gotta follow this guy a little bit. Hey, you want me? No? You don't? Maybe he doesn't know who this is. Ah, okay. Okay. Well, you know what? Let's go upstairs. Why not?
Hello, Mr. Krueger.
Okay, so there's his drink I can poison. I just don't know where the poison equipment would be. I can poison the food. Dude, there's so much I can do.
Me and you. Nope. Okay.
There should be room for all here, man.
Yeah, no. Just feel like he wouldn't fucking catch me dead. Conceal item. Cool, so you can like hide shit in the garbage can and do stuff. It's really, really cool. I didn't even know that.
Mr. Krueger, sir.
I'm just gonna look around. I'm not really, like, timed, but, you know, videos, eh?
Huh. Wow.
So, yes and no, I'm timed.
This stuff was so complicated. What's this one for?
Yeah, that's a fireworks remote. I wouldn't touch it if I were you. Look, Novikov's expecting a heads up.
Why can't we go upstairs?
Because we can watch it from the garden.
Where the fuck is she? That's what I want to know. Like, I wouldn't mind getting to know where she is compared to, like, everything else. Okay, well. Sorry, people. This is, release... as a release thing.
I keep racking my brain, but I just can't figure it out. What?
You've been recorded by a security camera. Honestly, it doesn't really matter because I'm...
Welcome, sir.
I'm... What's his face? So it doesn't really matter, I guess. Hey there, can I come in? There she is.
Helmut Krueger. Wow, you're...
You're in. Good work. So this is the Auction of Secrets. That is Dahlia Margolis, supermodel turned spymaster.
Looking awesome, Mr. Krueger.
Oops.
I wonder if there's some way to get her, because, I still have zero idea, like, how I can get, like, what's her face.
Hello, Mr. Krueger.
So, poison, like always. Just where is this mythical poison? Like, I can't find it. That's the problem for me. It's like, with this map, this is new. Like, I haven't even been able to really, like, get the layout. But I can't find this poison.
Hey, you! You're off limits.
Okay, stand still, buddy.
Oh, I get it. You like wearing tough. You like to play it rough. Yeah, you're going down.
Stop right now!
I fucked up. Ah, this sucks. Okay, well, did I save when I got his outfit? I think so. I think I saved. Whatever. Yeah, sorry about that. I should try working on just one target and, like, not bouncing from each, and I should just, try to find the poison, because all I did was just kind of get my bearings, but I still didn't get them good enough, so I guess I'll look, like, a little better. Like, I'm gonna clear the bottom floor, then go to the top.
I heard these guys talking about it. Something up on the second floor.
What the hell is that about?
I seem to find the rat poison. What is this?
These are nuts!
Just because I feel like it. We're gonna reset again. Oh, that's great. I got nothing done this episode. I just showed how to get from point A to point B, and I still don't know how to kill those people. Just where the fuck is the rat poison? Like, the training area was, like, a little easier because it was, like, kind of in the general area. But, man, I don't know. I'm sure it was, like, tips where you can be like, man, where to get the rat poison or bleach or whatever.
Talking about an auction or something up on the second floor. What the
hell? Sets to conceal an item. That's a kitchen knife. Kitchen knife. What is this? Poison.
Yeah, go ahead.
Sorry, didn't mean to bump into you. So there we go. Now I found the poison. We're making places.
Well, at least this line looks.
We're actually doing somewhat good.
It's your show, Jack.
Okay, so.
Okay.
Move.
What's up, Sebastian?
Edgy hasn't even said go on. Go on.
Hey, who are you?
What the? I need to figure out a way to get them away from it, because I thought they wouldn't notice. But yeah, I forgot, like, if you're just, like, right there, like, they'll just notice it, so. Again, at least we have the rat poison now. I'm wondering if the guy even goes to the buffet, because maybe that's an easier thing. It's just, man, there's so much people. Like, I'd love to make just one giant commotion, but anything that you do, more or less, it puts it onto you. Like, it's really hard to try to get them away. Alright, let's try this again.
Well, at least this line looks like so.
I might follow him around, because you know what? Like, it's good to get your bearings
on
the...
That is Viktor Novikov. Head of Sanguin and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
Mr. Kruger, you need a touch-up, I see. No problem, just sit back and relax. We'll take a second.
Appreciate it.
Maybe that's why she didn't do anything.
Let's get ready to make some magic here.
That's probably why she didn't notice me. Because I wasn't dressed up as Kruger. Probably. Yeah. Okay. Got it.
There. We're all set, Mr. Kruger. Wow.
There we are.
Right that way, Mr. Krueger.
Yeah, I need to find this dickhead and hopefully. Wait, can I even go up there? Yeah. Yeah, oh, look at Hitman. He's doing it. Oh, yeah, look at him. It's like, what's up, dude? It's so cool. He's walking around. Was that really needed? Like, I... Okay, whatever, it was a challenge, so I did it. And everybody was like, oh, look at him. Alright, well, cool. Well, I did what I had to. Where is... Fuckhead. Alright, he's all the way over there.
Valerie.
Hey, talk to me.
My. Looks like hell finally has frozen.
I should hope not, Victor. I know how you like it hot. No, thank you. I prefer a crowd. I just wanted to say this to your face. You're finished, Victor. The ground is slipping. I've seen the case Kamarov and the FSB are building against you in Moscow. Espionage, profiteering, insider trading. Quite the page turn.
I see. Well, I hate to rain on your parade, dear Valerie, but...
I also know about the VIP lounge. What's really going on up there?
How exciting. If only I had time to listen to your crackpot theories, Valerie. But, alas, I have a show to run. To be continued. You're dead, I'm sure.
I'm guessing I don't have the bomb either. Wait. Oh, you know what? I think I know how to do it. Maybe that was just one of the cues that I needed.
We're okay here.
Move. God, this level's hard, though. Like, there's so many ways to kill him. It's like... You could do it the basic bitch way of just pulling out your gun and just shooting the guy. Or you can get, like, some finesse going. Like how I'm trying to do, but I'm failing fucking horribly. Oh, don't want to be over there.
Wow. Never knew this stuff was so complicated.
I need this. Thank you.
Yeah, that's a fireworks.
Thank you, I need this.
Wouldn't touch it if I were you.
Typical.
Like, I'm still, like, I feel like a baby, and I'm just, like, what do you call it? Just, like, trying to get my, Wait, where is he? Is he upstairs now? Oh, this is rough. Spotted by security, whatever. Yeah, I'm sorry, people, that this isn't more entertaining, I guess, because, like, I'm still trying to figure out what to do. It's bothering me, actually, a little bit. Because I cannot find what I'm doing, like, what I'm needing to do. Fuck. Okay, you know what? Yeah, this wasn't really, like, that helpful. Like, more or less, it was like I was just showing where everything is, but I'm gonna probably, like, end it here and try to see what I could do to actually, like, kill the guy the way that I want to. So I hope you guys enjoy. Subscribe, become a friend today, and sorry for the, almost hour run around of trying to do stuff, so I'll be back.